Imagine a simple e-commerce application. There's just going to be two elements to this. One is purchases that are happening out in the world, and that's naturally an event stream, right? We're going to model that as a stream. The other is users making those purchases, and those users are going to be in a table, naturally. So with that in mind, let's take a look. Let's create that users table down in Postgres and insert a few users. There's Ale and Victor and Jay, and there's me. And we're going to go up here and create a Kafka Connect connector from within KSQL. That's what that line does. That's all set up now and producing into that topic called JDBC users. Now we'll create a KSQL table to wrap around it, take a look at what's in there, and there we are. Anyway, next step is we're going to create a stream for the purchases. There's a merchant, there's the username, and there's the amount of the purchase. There aren't any purchases in there yet, as you can see here. There's no data in this stream yet. So I'm going to go to this other KSQL console here and insert some things. Looks like Ale made a purchase and Victor made a purchase and Jay bought a pumpkin spice latte and I bought some photo gear. That all looks perfectly normal. Now let's see what we can do with that. I want to join that purchases stream to the users table so we can get merchant and amount and all that purchase stuff joined with the user data. And when we take a look at that table, we see it all right there. It's enriched. We see my bad credit score. We see Jay's pumpkin spice latte. It's all there. And as people buy more things and those purchases are inserted into that purchases topic, that purchases stream, we see them show up in the joined table immediately. We can do some more analytics. Here I'm going to group by username and see what the total purchases are that each person has done. And so we're counting the purchases and grouping up the unique purchase amounts that each user has made. You can get an idea, kind of the sort of purchase history that each person has made. And looks like Ollie went to Build-A-Bear, Jay bought a big TV that looks like. And as those things arrive, they show up right away in that aggregate. And we can also go to that table and interrogate individual rows. We're calling this a pull query. This looks like just a query of a table where I can specify a row key and pretty much instantly grab that row back and that history of those users' purchases.